virtual classroom. I hope everyone is safe at home and enjoying our virtual session. Wasn't it just unbelievable what you saw? We use internet every day. In the current situation, internet has helped us in many ways. Let's learn more about internet in today's video and see how we can use it wisely. Internet is the invention of modern and high technology science. It helps us in finding information very quickly. We can say it is a network of networks. Let's look into the history of internet to know how it all started. In the 1960s, the US government, businesses and colleges worked together to make a system that would let computers across United States share information. So, they created an early form of internet called ARPANET in 1969. By the mid-1970s, many groups of computers were connected in networks. Machines called routers were invented to connect to the networks. In 1991, internet went another change. That year, a computer programmer in Switzerland named Tim Berners-Lee introduced the World Wide Web. World Wide Web, an internet that was not simply a way to send files from one place to another, but itself was a web of information where anyone on internet could see that information. Berners-Lee created the internet that we know today. In India, 1995, VSNL introduced first public internet service in 6 metro cities of India. Initially, there were only 10,000 users of internet. Now, India has approx 500 million internet users. Now, let's see some of common uses of internet. First, email. By using internet, we can communicate in fraction of seconds with the person who is sitting in the other part of the world. Today, for better communication, we can avail the facilities of email. There are plenty of messengers and email services which offer this service for free. Information. The biggest advantage that internet offers is information. The internet and the World Wide Web has made easy for anyone to access information. Any kind of information on any topic is available on internet. Business. World trade has seen big boom with the help of internet, as it has become easier for buyers and sellers to communicate and advertise their products. Now, most people are using online verified sites to buy, sell and advertise their products. Social networking. Today, social networking sites have become an important part of online community. It is used not only for personal purpose but also for business purpose. It is a very good place to make friends and meet new people and to promote your own business. Shopping. In today's busy life, most of us don't get time to go out and shop, which is why there is increase in rate of online shopping. Online shopping is only possible because of internet. In country like India, most consumer prefer to shop from home. We have many online shopping sites like Amazon, Myntra and Flipkart. Entertainment. On internet, we find all forms of entertainment, from watching films to playing online games. Almost anyone can find the right kind of entertainment for themselves. Job search. Internet makes life easy for both employers and job seekers, as there are plenty of job sites which connect job seekers and employers. Education. The internet has helped students with providing resources and information for studying and assignments. This pandemic, internet has helped educational institutes to keep working and teach students through apps like Google Meet, Zoom, Google Classroom and many more. Students are also able to share their homework, worksheets, projects and essay on apps like WhatsApp. Internet has also helped employees to work from home and continue their work as usual. It has made other services like shopping, banking, entertainment more accessible and convenient. While the advancement in the internet come with a whole lot of advantages, including keeping us connected throughout the day. It doesn't come without their setbacks. Addiction is the real problem. But apart from that, there are a number of other problems that have increased due to overusage of internet. Cybercrime. Internet user may easily become a victim of criminal elements who interfere with email or hack their credit card information. Cyberbullying. It involves sending, posting, or sharing harmful or negative content about someone. It is very common on social media platforms these days. Cyberbullying can also occur through SMS, text, and gaming apps where people can view, participate in, or share content. Increased dependence on internet. We have become so dependent on internet to gain information that we have stopped reading books and other sources to gain information, and this could be problematic because the information that we find on internet could sometimes be inaccurate. We saw different challenges which can occur anytime. So what are the preventive measures which we can take to avoid these challenges? Come, let's see. First, be nice. Mean behavior is not okay. Being on social media, treat everyone with respect. Do not post harmful or negative or embarrassing message for your friends. Be careful. Always be careful to post personal information that can be misused. For example, letting everyone know that you are on vacation or posting your home address would be dangerous. Also, please avoid posting specific location of parties or events and also your phone numbers. Use privacy settings. Privacy settings are very important. Understand privacy setting of any social media platform and make sure your profile is not public. Also, don't share your password with anyone or else your account could get hacked. Don't friend strangers. If you don't know them, don't friend them. This is a plain, simple and a safe rule. Check before you share. Take extra few seconds to read a full article and always check the source of the information, whether it is relevant or not. Doing these little things can help everyone to stop sharing the fake rumors and the information, and also further avoiding the confusion among the readers. Further, you can always complain about cyberbullying by mailing a complaint to complain-mwcd@gov.in with describing details. Also, you can lodge a complaint at your nearest cyber cell unit in your area. To sum up, spending time on internet can have a negative impact on young people, but it also has many advantages. Personally, I think the internet is an incredible tool and the benefits of internet access outweigh the dangers. However, we should be careful while using the internet. Do share with us what you think about using internet in current situation. Before I end this video, I would like to remind you to share and subscribe our channel. Till then, stay home and stay safe. Thank you.